Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Oh! The bloater! One of those big fucking guys! We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered. Crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here.